the mean or expectation of a random variable. The mean value or the expected value of a random variable. This is a kind of average value. Average value, a kind of average value. In statistics, we have seen the mean value of the observations. If we have a number of observations, then the sum of the observations divided by the total number of observations is the mean of that observation. And here, we define the mean in a particular way. Instead of dividing the total observation by n, as in the case of this observations in statistics, here we give certain weight to the values of the random variable. The weights are the probabilities. We multiply the values of the random variable with the corresponding probabilities and add, then the result is the mean or the expectation of the random variable. So it is defined in this way. Suppose x is a random variable with the values x1, x2, x3, etc., xn. Random variable with the values x1, x2, x3, etc., xn. And the probabilities, corresponding probabilities, p1, p2, etc., pn. Then the expectation of x or the mean of x denoted by this mu or again denoted by the symbol ex expectation of x is this x1 p1 plus x2 p2 plus etc. plus xn pn, or this is again equal to sigma I from 1 to n xi pn. This is the expectation of the random variable x or the mean value of the random variable x. An average value, almost a middle value of the values of the random variable. Here, we gave a certain weights to the values of x. The given weight for this x1 is p1 and that of x2 is p2, etc. The weight given to xn is pn. Multiply these values with the probabilities and add. So we get this, which is the mean of the random variable x or the expectation of the random variable x. For example, consider the tossing of 3 coins and define the random variable the number of heads. The number of heads. And then we see that the values of this x are 0 head, 1 head, 2 head, 3 head. So the values of x are 0, 1, 2 and 3. And the probabilities of this x we know. 0 head, 1 by 8, 1 head, then 3 by 8, 2 heads, 3 by 8 and 3 heads, 1 by 8. So these are the probabilities that we know, we have seen earlier this. And then this expectation is 0 into 1 by 8 plus 1 into 3 by 8 plus 2 into 3 by 8 plus 3 into 1 by 8. So this expectation of x, that is mu, expectation of x, the mean is equal to 0 into 1 by 8 plus 1 into 1 by 8, 1 into 3 by 8 plus 2 into 3 by 8 plus 3 into 3 by 8. So this 2 into 3 by 8 plus 3 into 1 by 8. So which is equal to 0 into 1 by 8 is 0 plus 1 into 3 by 8 which is 3 by 8 plus 2 into 3 by 8 which is 6 by 8 and 3 into 1 by 8 which is 3 by 8. So this is equal to 6 plus 3, 9 plus 3, 12 by 8. So 12 by 8, which is equal to 3 by 2, which is equal to 1.5. So this is the expectation. Almost a middle value of this x. So here we see 0, 1, 2, 3, and the expectation comes here in the middle, which is 1.5. So this 1.5, this value, so if here comes the expectation, this 1.5. That is the expectation of this random variable x. The mean of the random variable x. Okay, that's all.